fear. These are the grains that grew over 48 hours. They're twice the size they were before. And it's made from water, sugar, a little bit of bicarbonate soda, lemon and fig for flavoring, and then the kefir grains.
What's that?
Grated ginger and cane sugar together, and you mix them. You get this interesting sort of paste, and then you put it into a gauze type. Put it in there. Oy, oy, oy. And it's great ginger, and then you put 2, 3, or 4 tablespoons of sugar in it, depending how much ginger you grate it. And then you put it in a cloth, you squeeze it out. So this is the ginger juice that I got. Oh, I'm great. Less than a... Okay, so now the ginger juice will just come. That was from a really small amount of ginger, so if you have a whole ginger that you grate, you get a lot more juice. I feel like I'm getting too much sugar. Half a cup to a whole cup of grain. Daddy, I'm ready. So, here's our kefir. Taste test. It's got a little bit of punch to it.